Hey, what's up, guys and ladies? 12 here, and welcome back once again. We're gonna be continuing on with Assassin's Creed 3. Hopefully, you guys took the time to well, if you guys wanted to plug in the power cubes that you guys have been receiving. I haven't done that yet, but I was actually planning towards the end of the game that I'll actually plug them all in, and you guys get to enjoy the cutscenes with Juno. Hopefully that's her name. Let's jump back into the anatomist and let's continue on with Connor's story.
Look at that. I found a third power source.
Already?
It popped up in an earlier search, but I've only just managed to confirm it.
Where?
There's a museum in Cairo with one on display.
I guess Connor will have to wait.
No, you stay. We need to find that key, and time is running out. I'll make the trip.
What about Cross?
Everything's going to be fine. I'll be back soon.
Ready when you are, Desmond.
Winter approaches. The air is still and sharp with grim expectation. The others sense it too and go about their work with uncommon urgency. I would like to help them, but more pressing matters now demand my attention. The Templars have targeted George Washington directly and will not rest until he is dead. I had hoped to shield him from this knowledge, but Thomas Hickey ended any hope I had of staying silent. And so I have resolved to share everything I know of the Templars and their plots, of who I really am. Achilles finds fault in this, and we argue every day, but there is simply too much now at stake to maintain restraint.
Don't do this, Connor!
Then what would you propose we do? Sit and watch while the Templars take control? We are sworn to stop them, or have you forgotten?
Assassins are meant to be quiet, precise. We do not go announcing conspiracies from the rooftops to all who pass by.
Who are you to lecture anyone? You locked yourself away in this crumbling heap and gave up on the Brotherhood entirely. Since the day I arrived, you've done nothing but discourage me. And on the rare occasions you've chosen to help, you've done so little, you may as well have done nothing at all.
How dare you!
Then tell me, on whose watch did the Brotherhood falter? Whose inaction allowed the Templar Order to grow so large that it now controls an entire nation?
If I sought to dissuade you, it was because you knew nothing. If I was reluctant to contribute, it was because you were naive. A thousand times you would have died and taken God knows how many with you. Let me tell you something, Connor. Life is not a fairy tale, and there are no happy endings.
No. Not when men like you are left in charge.
In your haste to save the world, boy, take care you don't destroy it. Ha!
Okay. So I'm not too sure exactly how long this trip would take. I'm confident that I'm moving towards, well, actually to inform, George Washington about the plot against his life. Like I said, I'm not too sure this long, I'm not too sure how long this will take. I'll put the transition into the video to make it quick and, simple for you guys. Enjoy. Okay, guys. I'm slowly reaching the location, or the, not too sure, it looks like a fort. Yeah, I'm not too sure. George should be around here somewhere.
Commander.
Connor. Any word on Lee?
Not yet.
My apologies. I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for the camp have gone missing. I suspect treachery. A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are surely related.
What was his crime?
He was caught sending letters to the Loyalists, detailing our troop strength. He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war. A poor lie.
I will find Church for you.
Why? What reason have you to help?
Does it matter?
As you wish. We've received reports of trouble along the southern road. Might be he's responsible. I suggest you begin your search there.
Wow, that's pretty cool. You can actually talk to him.
Commander.
I have failed them, Connor. Only look around to know my words are true. This revolution once seemed a righteous thing. Our cause pure and just. We asked only for what all people deserve. Liberty, equality, and respect. The Empire should have embraced us. Instead, they pushed for war. A war it seems they are now destined to win. I dared to dream of better things. Behold what it has wrought.
Such dark thoughts will cripple a man. But only if he lets them. Look again. Out there stand men and women determined to be free. Such a struggle is rarely easy and never without sacrifice. I have often asked myself 1,000 times if I would not be happier back amongst my people, living a quieter, simpler life. But if I abandon my cause, if you abandon yours, Commander, who would take our places? And what would become of the people who rely upon us?
It isn't right that they should suffer when I do not. If the ground must be their mattress, so too will it be mine.
And what about the storm?
If I can't take a stand against the snow, then there really is no hope for us. What news do you bring me?
No news, Commander. I was merely curious how your assistants were faring.
Without them, we would be lost. It's as simple as that. With Lafayette drilling our men, it's possible our next engagement will not be one-sided. Have you had the opportunity to meet Casimir Pulaski?
I have not.
Unfortunate. He's another of these soldiers we've hired from overseas. A Polish man capable of fighting on horseback, the likes of which I have never seen. I intend to name him commander of the horse, and when spring comes and the battles resume, the regulars will fear the charge of his patriot cavalry.
I look forward to that day, Commander.
As do I, Connor. As do I.
That's pretty cool that you can actually spend a bit of time from Washington to get to know him. Only in this game you can do that. Thank you.
last words? Wait. A poor choice.
Come to check up on Church? Make sure he'd stolen enough for your British brothers?
Benjamin Church is no brother of mine.
No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king.
Oh, I expected naivete, but this... The Templars do not fight for the crown.
We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
But...
But what?
Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land, that we might keep it safe. Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey? George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty and insecurity. Only look at Valley Forge to know my words are true. We're all better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies he's stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned.
What do you propose?
A truce. Perhaps some time together might do us good. You are my son, after all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer. Excellent. Shall we be off?
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him. There were rations inside the crates. Medical supplies and clothing as well. Snow has obscured the tracks, but enough remains that we can still follow.
Just my luck. Going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Are you Ben Church's man?
Well played.
It was not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. He was riding for a cup just north of here, is where we'd normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
ready to go. All they need to do is raise the white flag. They should have done that a long time ago. All this fight serves no purpose.
You won't be thanking me when you hear what he's got planned.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York, last I heard. Trying to keep a low profile. What, on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all?
All right, I'm in.
Look what we found.
He was creeping around the camp all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Ah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham? Church told me all about you.
Then you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are you?
Not yet.
Handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
Okay, so, Haytham, he left us in the combat. He told us to meet him at New York to continue the search with Benjamin. I will zap you guys towards the location and put a transition, aka transition, into the video. I'll see you guys there. Okay, so we made it to location. New York is sort of transformed, I guess. For right now, this time, the Redcoats have control of New York, which is pretty cool if you kind of think about it. How at one point the Patriots had it. Okay.
Evening, Connor. I see you made it here in one piece.
Recovered from your beating, then?
Benjamin Church is held up on an abandoned brewery on the waterfront. We should be done with this by sunrise.
Good. I would like to have those supplies returned as soon as possible.
Of course. I wouldn't want to keep you from your lost cause. Come along, then. Follow me.
Tell me something.
Hmm?
You could have killed me when we first met. What stayed your hand?
Curiosity. Any other questions?
What is it the Templars truly seek?
Order. Purpose. Direction. No more than that. It's your lot that means to confound with this nonsense talk of freedom. Time was. The Assassins professed a far more sensible goal. That of peace.
Freedom is peace.
Oh no. It's an invitation to chaos. Only look at this little revolution your friends have started. I have stood before the Continental Congress and listened to them stamp and shout. All in the name of liberty. But it is just noise.
And this is why you favor Lee?
He understands the needs of this would-be nation far better than the Jobinoles who profess to represent it.
It seems your tongue has tasted sour grapes. The people have made their choice, and it was Washington.
People chose nothing. It was done by a group of privileged cowards seeking only to enrich themselves. They convened in private and made a decision that would benefit them. Oh, they might have dressed it up with pretty words. That does not make it true. The only difference, Connor, the only difference between myself and those you aid is that I do not feign affection. Hold a moment. Church, you clever bastard.
What is it?
I was hoping I could wave you past the guards, but it has replaced most of them with men I don't know. Well, I should be able to pass without arousing suspicion, but you...
No. We do this together or not at all.
Then what do you propose?
I will find a guard who is off duty and take his uniform.
Very well. I will wait here, then.
Of course you will.
Oh, I'm sorry. Would you like me to come along and hold your hand, perhaps? Provide kind words of encouragement?
Okay. This is easy. Make sure you guys have your hidden blade equipped. There's two ways how you can actually do this. If I remember correctly, there is a haystack or a public bench that you guys can sit on to take out the guard. But let's just check it out before. Sorry. Nope. Haystack over there. Haystack over there too. And a bench.
I'll have at ya.
All right, I think I failed that. I think I'm not too sure. I should have done it with the haystack.
Follow me.
Hold, strangers. You tread on private property. What business have you here?
The father of understanding guides us.
You I recognize, not the savage.
He is my son.
Move along, unless you want to join.
Tasted of the forest fruits, did you? Off you go, then.
I think I failed. God, should've done it with the haystack. Oh well, it happens.
Locked. Give me a moment.
Must be strange for you, discovering my existence as you have.
I'm actually curious to know what your mother might have said about me. Always wondered what life might have been like had she and I stayed together. How is she, by the way?
Dead. Murdered.
What?
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, you're sorry. I found my mother burning alive. I'll never forget her face as she sent me away. Charles Lee is responsible for her death by your order. And you're sorry.
It's impossible. I gave no such order. I spoke the opposite, in fact. I told them to give up the search for the precursor site. We were to focus on more practical pursuit.
It is done. And I'm all out of forgiveness.
Benjamin Church, you stand accused of betraying the Templar Order and abandoning our principles in pursuit of personal gain. In consideration of your crime, I hereby sentence you to death.
No!
You're too late. Church and the cargo are long gone, and I'm afraid you won't be in any condition to follow.
That's a setup.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. We've always seemed to prefer principle to profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a nice dream you had, but a dream is all it ever was. Look at the half-breed fight like some feral dog. Best we put him down, boys.
Nice turn! Get him! Don't let him escape!
Get him! The Indian too!
Take him down! That one! And he's half-breed! Surround them!
Oh, come on. Don't do this now to me. That'll help.
Where is Church?
I'll tell you anything you want. Only promise that you'll let me live.
You have my word.
He left yesterday for Martinique. Took passage on a trading sloop called the Welcome. Loaded half its hold with the supplies he stole from the Patriots. That's all I know, I swear. You promised.
And he kept his word. Let's go.
We need to get out of here.
You don't say.
Now is not the time for sightseeing.
See if you can find something to pry it open. Connor? What are you up for? Oh, no. Don't do that. There's no way of knowing what's on the other side!
I love that scene.
We do now.
Church is at least a day on us. We must move quickly if we're to catch him.
I have a ship we can use. Meet me on the pier when you're ready.
Hopefully we'll actually beam us. Oh, wow, perfect. We're here. All right, let's do this. I didn't expect the ship to be here.
This was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Have some faith in the boy.
Stop.
He's yet to disappoint.
Half sail. Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
We are closer than you think, Father.
Full sail.
Bend them all. Full sail.
Welcome. Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead! They're making to flee!
After them!
I want everything. Rein her in to half sail.
These are off half sail.
Roll out half sail.
Give me half sail. Unfurl everything. Full sail. Slow her down to half sail.
Full sail.
Given the way you sail.
Let fly, full sail.
We need every knot, full sail.
The keel is too big to follow. We need to go around.
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us!
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Damn it.
Church done with the cargo.
Okay. My mouse and keyboard has been acting up. funny enough, when this video gets posted, I'm already gonna have a new brand new keyboard, and hopefully I can show you guys on the webcam. Like, yo, look, here's my new keyboard and mouse. Yeah, I ordered one and should be coming in my tomorrow, I guess.
We had a dream, Benjamin! A dream you sought to destroy! And for that, my fallen friend, you will be made to pay!
Enough!
We came here for a reason.
Different reasons, it seems.
Where are the supplies you stole?
Go to hell.
I ask again, where are the supplies?
On the island beyond her. Awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No. Not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves. Who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel? Who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands? How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes, as though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just. Think on that the next time you insist your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be without.
Zawaniyos gina ne tiyahne de kantu ti dogaske.
Did well. His passing was a boon for us both.
Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.
Tried. I expected to get the 100%.
I have been reunited with my father, but I do not yet know if this bodes well or ill. Our goals are aligned. At least so far as independence is concerned. But he continues to defend Charles Lee, the man who murdered my mother and burned my village. Still, he makes a point about Washington and those who back him. I hear much talk of freedom and equality, but it seems one must be a landed white man to benefit. What if someone like me, or Suri? What role for us in this new world? Is my father right then? There is so much I must consider and so little time in which to do it.
Welcome back. And how's Martinique?
Achilles, I owe you an apology.
It was wrong of me to say the things I did.
Your words were harsh, Connor, but there was also truth there. I failed the Order, allowed the Templars to take control.
But now their hold is weakened, which makes me believe there's a chance for peace. Imagine what might be accomplished if we were to unite.
Why the change of heart? Where is this coming from? You've met your father, haven't you?
I do not claim to trust the man or even like him. But I would be remiss to ignore this opportunity.
Haytham may listen, but will he understand? And even if he does, will he agree?
Even he must admit that we can achieve more together than we do alone.
I assume you're off to find him.
Yes. I ride for New York to see what might be done.
Turn sequence 10. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, but until then, take the time out of your day to enjoy it. Take it easy. Peace out.